anyone submit any videos of themselves or others performing any dangerous activities, we will not open or view them.